handmade here in Bolivia. No mark on it or anything, but it's beautiful. The neck is really pretty. Look at the wood in the neck. Isn't that nice? So, and I was thinking, we bought it, and I was thinking, oh, I've just bought a guitar. I mean, what am I going to, how am I going to get it home? And then I thought, well, stick it in the Sprinter and we'll drive it home, you know. So that was a funny thought.
This part of me you'll never know. This part of me I'll never show.